Thanks, gorgeous. This is E! News, your one-stop shop for celebrity gossip. And let's check out what's been going on in the world of E! Babs on the track, oh! Evo. Don't you just love it when our favorite Kenyan musicians have tweef, beef, on Twitter? Well, just in case you hadn't heard, Bamboo and Octo had a war of words on Twitter. It basically started by Bamboo saying that he would only battle Octo if Octo Pisa spoke English, to which Octo made a couple of retorts and it just all got out of hand. And after Bamboo had a piece of the Kibera star, a boss took a jab at Octo Pisa after a fan tweeted him that they should battle and would a boss be able to put Octo in his place, to which a boss retorted that he didn't really have the time. And here is Octo Pisa on the whole issue. What does he think about what a boss is saying, and what does he think about this whole issue?
I haven't, and I really don't care, because I have bigger things to do than waste my time. I'm stupid, that I'm too busy for that. I'm always full-time in the studio with Musioka. That thing is so cliche, it's so cheap. Like, people looking for cheap publicity. Like, it's 2014, man. People still beef. Like, kids are dying hungry in Turkana. Kibera kids are dying of malaria, and I still have time to go argue with some grown-up person who is not even my dad's age. I'm too grown up for that stuff. They may be older in age, but they have nothing to show. They don't have family to take care of. They're just there. They're in hip-hop to have fun and start some stupid beef.
So what about this new music?
Yeah, I'm dropping you a track by Monday with just a band. Yeah, the video too should be coming out on Monday or Tuesday. So yeah, look out for that.
If, like us, you were wondering why on earth Kim and Kanye would name their baby Northwest, well, we might have an answer for you. According to sources, Anna Wintour, editor of Vogue, came up with a bizarre name. But really interestingly is that just a few months ago, Kim was on The Tonight Show, and she actually laughed when Jay Leno suggested that name.
Well, one was that Kanye wanted to name the baby North, so he would be Northwest.
That is not true. That's not that one of not the true. Names on our list.
Well, I guess a couple of moolah must have changed her mind.
And that's it from the world of entertainment. Remember, we do the dirty so you don't have to. I'm Ruhila Adatia-Sood.